Hello, I am Chucky J, and it's almost Christmas time! And of course that means that a lot of games have holiday events. And Overwatch is one of them that I play, Elder Scrolls Online is one of them that I play, and Destiny is one of them that I play. And wearing the shirt just to tell you that life is rad. Got a hat dedicated to the National Parkinson Foundation. At work, we do some stuff with them, and they're just a good charity to look into. So let's go back to small camera. All right. So for the holiday event, as you can tell, there are Christmassy skins, elves and Santa for the different characters. And it looks like McCree is Mr. Scrooge or something back there. Back in the back right, you can just see him under my camera there. So I've only done a little bit. I actually haven't done the Christmas events. I just played one thing and opened the loot box that I got. The loot box that I got didn't have anything Christmassy in it, but it did have, when I started the game, I started up and got the, that's not what I wanted. Player icon. So, Winter Wonderland. See, I played the Summer Games just a smidge, so I got the Summer Games thing. I guess there's a New Year's thing with some champagne. I don't know, there's probably some more down here. I haven't looked down here to... Maybe that's it, I don't know. Oh, the Reaper... There's some more Halloween stuff that I didn't get. So, let's go in here and play the arcade. And we'll play the winter events here. So I have not tried the Snowball Offensive. I don't know if that just means six maze versus six maze. I guess we'll see what it actually means here. Sorry, I kicked the desk. While that's searching, I got a new light back here by Aki. And if you hold down your finger on it for 3 seconds, it rotates through the colors. So I thought that'd be a nice little thing to have in the background. I think the next thing to fix is upgrading my chair. Just as soon as it's got a sort of like a hydraulic lock on it, but it doesn't actually lock in place anymore, so slowly it'll just kind of shrink down. It's not good. When I did play the one game yesterday, I think, searching for a game did take a while. Okay. So weekly reward, while we're searching here, you can see right up above where the cursor is, it says weekly rewards, 0 of 9 wins. So it looks like for every 3 wins that you get, you get a lockbox, a holiday lockbox. So that's pretty cool. Yeah, I'm trying to go into the most popular thing and I'm not finding a match. There we go. Yay!
Welcome to Eco Point Antarctica, soldiers.
I have not played on this map yet. This was... Actually, this one might be new for this event.
Can't remember. All right, listen up! We brought you here because you represent the best, strongest, most effective warriors we... You can't be serious. Stay focused. Watch your
That's
ammo.
Funny.
And get this done.
Oh yep, it is God. All maze.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move out.
Too funny. Okay, what does this do? Anything?
Let's see if you get this.
Apparently not.
Three enemies remaining.
Oh, are we just eliminating each other?
I'm out of snow.
Wait, how do I? Wait. Oh, yeah.
Two enemies remaining.
I almost got to.
Do I only get one shot per? What?
It's all up to you, soldier.
Okay.
She's on. Watch this.
Oh, it's one on two. Ah, oh, man. Okay. This is interesting. So you can only carry one snowball.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Thank you.
Move out.
Okay, and you start off with one. Okay. I see. I'm gonna see if there's like a way to flank.
Ooh, this is a good one. Take this.
Oh. Whoops.
I'm out of snow.
No, I'm trying to get some. Ah! I guess I put the wall on top of the snow. I don't know.
Ooh, this is a good one.
This is pretty funny.
I'm out of snow.
Okay, stop. 3-on-3.
Now I'll get you. Pack, pack, pack.
2-on-3.
Get ready for a flurry.
Whoa! Why has this person got so many shots?
It's all up to you, soldier.
Huh.
Ooh, this is a good one. Take this. Done.
Is that the ultimate? Maybe the ultimate is getting multiple shots.
I'm out of snow.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Move out.
Yeah.
Got one.
Now I'll get you. Get ready for
ultimate.
A flurry. Get ready for a flurry.
Three enemies remaining. Two enemies remaining.
Okay. I didn't have anyone to shoot at, so I think I lost my ultimate, basically. Yep.
It's all up to you, soldier.
It's on. Now I'll get you.
One. Boom. Remaining.
Ooh, this is a good one.
Oh no, it's 1-on-1.
To get you.
I'm hearing footsteps. Hmm. Not sure how cautious I need to be here.
Revealing the enemy's position.
Aha! No!
Mission failed. Play of the game.
So it really is a snowball fight. Wow. I'm gonna like myself. All right, let's do that one more time. Now that I know what's going on. Yeah, so I only got 3 kills and it was all in that one round. Or should I say 3 snowball hits? This is definitely a very interesting mode. Oh, I guess I'm picking? Okay.
Welcome to Eco Point Antarctica, soldiers.
So I guess my question is, will this map get used for other things once this event is over? They may have said that already, I don't know.
You represent the best, strongest, most effective warriors we... You can't be serious. Stay focused, watch your ammo, and get this done. Yes. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, move out.
I'm gonna try the flanking strategy again here. Somebody. They go up high. Probably.
Come on out.
Oh, there's some people over there.
Now I'll get you.
Oh! I feel like I got sniped. Oh! We got a jumping snowball throw.
Three enemies remaining.
Ooh, this is a good one.
3-on-3.
Ooh, this is a good one.
Careful.
I have something for you. Drop them all. Pat, pat, pat.
Careful, careful.
I'm putting a rocket.
No, that's a bad idea. You're a target there. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Now I'll get you.
It's all up to you, soldier.
To me now.
1-on-3.
Coming up.
Oh.
Five, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Whoops. Did I just waste my snowball? I did. That was dumb.
Now I'll get you.
Okay, we're all sticking together, which is gonna make it interesting here. Oh. They killed each other.
ready for a flurry.
Now, get three enemies remain.
No, the little snowball things disappeared.
Enemies remaining.
I didn't realize the snow piles would disappear.
I'm gonna get this. Got my snowball. Jake.
One enemy remaining.
Nice.
Now I'll get you.
Ooh!
Get ready for a flurry.
Five, four, three, two.
Another exit over here.
The ultimate is ready.
There is.
I know you're out there.
Okay. I like how the ultimate works.
I know you're out there.
If you have your ultimate, you don't have to be super accurate.
Come on out.
All right, 5-on-2. Re-instancing? What the heck?
Locking them all.
We're about to win a round. You better not instance.
Focus, soldier.
No. We had a chance to come back. Okay, let's try Winter Mystery here. Snowball fight's pretty interesting. There's definitely a lot of strategy to it. So, the other thing I need to find out is whether the Halloween event is still available in the arcade. It might be. Because they released Xbox achievements, and my understanding is that Xbox achievements are not supposed to be timed. At least not in that sense. There are achievements like Calendar Man and Batman, where you have to find the Calendar Man on certain days of the year, like Thanksgiving and Christmas. And Thanksgiving might not be one, because Thanksgiving's not always on the same day, but probably American Independence Day, I think, is one of them. I'm not sure. So those are sort of timed, but not in the same sense. So I'm hoping these game modes continue to exist afterwards. One, to make the achievements more reasonable to get, and two, because they're fun and they're different.
Traveling to Hanamura.
All right, what does Winter Mystery mean?
Select your hero.
I'm gonna go for Lucio right now and then see if anybody becomes a tank. Come on, Alfed, become a tank. I've played with Lucio the least of the heroes that I've played, but I think I have an okay idea of how to use him.
Never stop fighting for what you believe in.
Okay. Wait, what?
Stick to the plan, and if you get into trouble, I'll bail you out.
Oh, is that part of the deal? Is like, we don't get to pick our characters?
Do something.
Ooh, okay. That could be fun.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Of course, I am terrible at sniping.
This will protect you.
Where do I want to be? Probably back here somewhere. I don't know. Maybe further forward.
5, 4, 3.
I don't know where to go with this character.
Defend objective A.
The enemy. Team battle.
I think I have any other weapons, right?
Thanks, mate. Oh, cheers.
I'm gonna get back towards the defense point here. They stay here.
I'll be watching.
We'll switch to Mercy. Oh man.
The name's McCree. Soldier 76 reporting for duty.
All right, let's go, guys. Let's defend. Best I can do.
They have come to claim what is ours. Don't let them.
Objective lost. You might defend it. Objective key.
I'm checking in.
Okay, I have no idea what to do with Mercy. Let's see what I get this time. No, not Mercy again. Hit him! Okay. Probably shouldn't go out that far, guys. I don't know. Do I have any way of attacking these guys? I don't know that I do. Oh. Ah, there we go. Some sort of melee attack, too, isn't there? Okay, give me somebody else. Somebody else got switched to Mercy, so I get D.Va. Never tried D.Va either. Come on, guys, come on. just as Reinhardt. Is it too late for Reinhardt? Shield recharge here. Mercy.
Come on.
They are taking a point. Throw them back.
Lights.
Somebody's taking the point, guys. We went too far. Worked. Don't shoot at him when he's blocking all your attacks.
Zenyatta is here.
Game on.
We got what, three divas?
Ultimate. Enemy taking the point.
time to show my skill.
Wait, what? No. Defeat. I left to get some health, and that's it. They got a bunch of cool skins.
Play of the game.
Okay. Okay. Yeah, that's a lot of damage to us. All right. So that's it for me. Oh, almost level up time though. Maybe I should do one more and get a chest. Let's do that. So it doesn't really matter what you pick, you're gonna end up with whatever you are. Okay, that means I can try things out here. That's rewind. Okay.
Just in time. Select your hero.
All right, one more game. Let's get that level up and get that loot crate, loot chest, whatever it is. I do like this fighter pilot outfit for Pharah. I guess that's one of the few skins that I do have.
Everything can be
Sombra.
And everyone.
Oh man. She's what? Not the latest character, but the one before that?
Tick-tock.
Invisible! No, she is the latest. She's the stealth character.
All along. Be right back.
What does that do?
Attack commences in 30 seconds.
Oh, is it teleporter? This is where, can I hack a friend? Nope.
Get out!
So I need to like go into stealth and then hack people.
Five, four,
I think.
Three, two, one. Attack commences.
Oh. Capture. He got the cool McCree outfit.
Okay.
Let's go invisible here.
Miss me?
I'm on the object. Behind you.
Speed kills.
I need to go find some health somewhere. There we go. Bing!
Feeling much better.
Feel the healing beat.
Oh, we got a Lucio, so maybe I don't need to worry about it so much anymore.
Nothing's gonna stop me.
That's right, I can hack health things so they can like they poison them or something, I don't know.
Been here all along.
securing the objective. Anyone want to join me?
Diva online.
Nobody followed me in.
We're all soldiers now.
That was fun. Alright, Soldier 76 can run. But of course, can't fly, so we can't go over that way.
Enemy turret ahead!
Come here and get stabilized. Enemy turret sighted.
Enemy turret.
Boom! Three, two, come on.
Stay out of my way. Everyone, heal up.
Yes. Oh. Come on, we got this. Where's the
objective?
Yeah! Woohoo!
Victory! Play of the game.
I should play this more just so it forces me to try other characters, because I really only play Reinhardt and May and a little bit of Lucio, so. You can tell from my level that it's not that high. So when I say I play it, it doesn't really mean much.
Epic.
Thanks for your support!
Da-da-da-da-da. Alright, so now I'm gonna back out of matchmaking and disband our little group here. Promote him to group leader and leave the group. Alright, two loot boxes, one for leveling up and one for winning that match. Let's do it! Got a golden something. Yay! Victory pose duplicate, so 15 coins. Voice line.
Exquisite.
Cool. I think I already had a cool one for her, though. Spray. All right, the Yeti skin. For Winston. Boom. Nice break it down skin for Lucio. Like it. Victory pose for Symmetra, who I don't really play. That's cool. A spray for Junkrat. I really need to try him out. A nice Christmas player icon of Hockey Reindeer. Okay. And Bastion in repair. Sure. Nice. So we did get some stuff. Alright, so now it's time to try out Elder Scrolls Online and Destiny. So I'll see you in those videos. Thanks for watching.